We painted the truck white. We did it ourselves in our driveway. We used 2 gallons, so we're gonna use 2 gallons for the first and second coat. We have to finish up the rest of it today, but we saved a couple of $1,000 by doing it ourselves and not going to Maco or a paint shop, which they wanted to charge $4,000. So with a couple of rollers from Home Depot and some car paint, I wouldn't recommend doing this on a regular vehicle, but on a food truck, why not?